Hi, my name is Kathy Mohammadi. I'm a board certified PA specialized in primary care and internal medicine. I have been in practice for about 5 years. I have received my undergrad degree from University of Central Oklahoma in Oklahoma City. I also have received my PA degree from University of North Dakota School of Medicine in Grand Forks. Before moving to primary care setting, I have worked as an internal medicine PA and emergency medicine PA in a hospital setting. My care philosophy is to treat patients as a whole, not just the symptoms. During my patient's visit, I like to educate my patient to attain and maintain optimum level of health so that they could be proactive in their healthcare decisions. I'm a great listener. I like to be sure my patients feel comfortable to talk about anything during a visit. In my free time, I enjoy working out and I like to spend time with my kids and my family.